Welcome back to the channel, everybody. I'm Papa Bear, and this is Papa Bear Rides. And today, I'm going to take you all the way up Route 79 to Erie, Pennsylvania. What for, you might ask? We took a ride through Presque Isle State Park, one of Pennsylvania's most visited state parks. And as you'll see in this video, there's plenty of reasons why. So like and subscribe and follow along. Papa Bear takes you on another ride. Nestled on a sandy peninsula that arches into Lake Erie, Presque Isle State Park spans over 3,200 acres and contains the state's only seashore. Presque Isle, meaning almost an island in French, becomes a true island several times a year when the neck of the peninsula gets flooded. The park offers a variety of recreational activities for visitors, from biking and hiking to swimming and bird watching. As you start our ride, you'll notice the park's diverse and unique ecosystem. The park is a blend of sandy beaches, marshes, and forests, making it a haven for all wildlife. The park is an important stopover for birds, with over 320 species of birds recorded here. Additionally, you can spot white-tailed deer, foxes, and other small mammals throughout the park. It's no wonder Presque Isle is designated as a national natural landmark. Thank you. Besides its natural beauty, Presque Isle State Park offers various activities for visitors. There are over 21 miles of trails for biking and hiking, and the park also features several picnic areas, playgrounds, and even a marina. During the winter months, the park becomes a popular spot for cross-country skiing and ice fishing. Speaking of fishing, the park has some of the finest fishing spots in the state, with a variety of fish species, including perch, bass, and walleye, just to name a few. Thank you. One of the main attractions of Presque Isle is its 11 sandy beaches, which stretch over 13 miles. The beaches are perfect for swimming, sunbathing, and even surfing on some days. The park's beaches are consistently rated among the best freshwater beaches in the United States. It's also the only surf beach in Pennsylvania. Did you know that? Presque Isle also features several historic landmarks, including the Perry Monument and Presque Isle Lighthouse. Built as a tribute to Commodore Oliver Hazard Perry, the Perry Monument celebrates his victory in the Battle of Lake Erie during the War of 1812. The Presque Isle Lighthouse, built in 1872, has guided mariners on Lake Erie for over a century. These days, the lighthouse is open for tours, allowing visitors to climb the tower and enjoy a breathtaking view of the park and the lake. Before we wrap up our ride, let's not forget to mention the Tom Ridge Environmental Center. Located at the park's entrance, this educational facility offers interactive exhibits, a 75-foot observation tower, and a theater showcasing the park's natural history and stunning ecology. And that's our tour of Presque Isle State Park. Hope you enjoyed the ride as much as I did. The park is truly a testament to the beauty of nature and the importance of preserving these special places. Make sure to visit Presque Isle the next time you find yourself in Western Pennsylvania. Thanks for joining us, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Papa Bear rides, adventures.